गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप एवरीबॉडी आर फाइन. इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट हाउ टू फाइंड द हाईएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर इन ए फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड एंड आल्सो प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड. ओके, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट डिविजिबल नंबर्स. व्हाट आर डिविजिबल नंबर्स? फर्स्ट वन, we had seen in previous chapter that on dividing a big number by a small number, remainder may or may not be obtained. What is division? Dividing a big number by a small number. Okay, so look at the following division. First one is here, 28 divided by 4 divides 28. How many times? 7 times. 4 sevens are 28. Here remainder is 0. Next, second one, 45 divided by 7. Here 7 divides 45. How many times? Is it exactly divides? No, it's nearly. 7 sevens are 42. So subtract 5 minus 2 is 3. What is the remainder here? Here 3. Okay. Next, see, 72 divided by 8. So 72 divided by 8. 8 divides 72. How many times? 9 times exactly. 8 nines are 72. What is the remainder? Remainder here? 0. Next, D. 71 divided by 9. So 9 divides 71. Is it? No. So not exactly. So nearly 9 sevens are 63. So nearly 63. So subtract 1 minus 3 is possible? No. So take borrow here. 11 minus 3 is 8. So what is the remainder here? Here remainder is 8. What is division? A bigger number by a small. Dividing a bigger number by a smaller number. Remainder may be 0 or may not be 0. So this is called division. So now we are going to discuss about factors. Okay, what are factors? A number which divides a given number exactly without leaving any remainder is called a factor of the given number. Okay, what is a factor? A number which divides a given number exactly without leaving any remainder. See here, 28 divided by 4. Here exactly it divides 0. Remainder is 0. Here exactly divides 28 divided by 4 is 4 sevens are 28. Without leaving any remainder. Here 4 divides 28 exactly. So this is a factor. Factor of 4 is a factor of 28. See, but here there is no 0. Remainder is 3. Okay. Remainder without leaving any remainder is called factor. But here remainder is 3. So this is not a factor. So 45 is not divisible by 7 exactly. That is why 7 is not a factor of 45. Okay. Next, third one is 72 divided by 8. So here exactly divide 8 divides 72 exactly. 8 nines are 72. Here remainder is 0. So this is a factor of 8 is a factor of 72. Okay. Next, see here also. Remainder is 8, so this is not a factor of 71. 9 is not a factor of 71. So what is a factor? A factor means a number which divides the given number exactly without leaving any remainder. It's called a factor of that number. Okay, next, is 6 a factor of 42? Let us check. So 42 divided by 6. Let's check how many times it will divide it. 6 1s are 6, 6 2s are 12, 6 3s are 18, 6 4s are 24, 6 5s are 30, 6 6s are 36, 6 7s are 42. So it divides 7 times exactly. 6 7s are 42. So remainder is 0. That's why 6 is a factor of 6 is a factor of 42. Okay. Is 6 a factor of 42? Let us check. 6 divides 42 or not. 6 divides 42 7 times exactly. Okay. 6 7s are 42. So, remainder is 0. 6 is a factor of 42. Is it clear? See here. Let us practice 1.8. First one. Say yes or no for each of the following. First one is 10 a factor of 623? Chudandi ikkada manaki is 10 a factor of 623. 623 anedi factor outunda, 10 ki factor outunda antunnadu. 623 ki 10 anedi factor outunda. This is our question. Say yes or no. First of all, we have to check it divides exactly or not. Okay. So 623 divided by 10. 6 tens are 60. Next 6, 2 minus 0, that is 2, and bring down 3, that is 23. Next 2 tens are 20. Again, okay. So bring down 3. Is there any number? No. So 3 is remainder. What is the factor? A number which divides the given number exactly without leaving any remainder. But here remainder is 3. So that's why 10 is not a factor of 623. Manaki remainder 0 vasthene adi factor avutundi. Kani remainder 3 vachindi kabatti this is not a factor. So first question is, say yes or no. Yes or no? No. Okay, next one. Second question. Is 7 a factor of 987? Let us check. Okay, so take 987. So 7. First of all, 1 7s are 7. So 9 minus 7 is equal to. Next, bring down 8. Okay. So, how many times? 7 1s are 7, 7 2s are 14, 7 3s are 21, 7 4s are 28. How many times? 7 4s are 28. So, 28 subtract. 8 minus 8 is 0, 28 minus 28 is 0. But bring down 7. So, yes, 7. So 1 7s are 7, that is 0. Okay. So here remainder is 0. So 7 is a factor of 987. Is it clear? When the remainder is 0, it is a factor. So, yes or no? Yes? Yes. Okay. Next. Third one. See, 12 a factor of 18. Here also. Check. Okay. 12 1s are 12, 12 2s are 24, 12 3s are 36, 12 4s are 40, 12 5s are 60, 12 6s are 72, 12 8s are 84. It is bigger. So 12 7s are 72. Okay. Sorry. 6 12s are 72. Subtract 10 minus 2 is 8. So here remainder is 8. Is there any number? No. So this is remainder. Remainder is 8. Is it a factor or not? Say yes or no. No. Okay. Next. 960. Is 15 a factor of 960? So how many times? 15 ones are 15, 15 twos are 30, 15 threes are 45, 15 fours are 60, 15 fives are 75, 15 sixes are 90. Okay? So write 15 sixes are 90. Subtract 6, bring down 0. How many times? 14 are 16. So, is this 15 is a factor of 960? So, yes. 15 is a factor of 960. Okay. Take notebook and copy this one. Let us practice 1.8. First one we completed already now. So second one you will do the homework. Check whether the statement is true or false. First one is 5 is a factor of 725. Is it a factor or not? Do the division and check. Okay. Is it true or false? And also second one. 7 is a factor of 398. See. 8 is a factor of 904 and 9 is a factor of 972. Check and verify the answer. Is it a factor or not? If the remainder is 0, it is a factor. If the remainder is not 0, it is not a factor. Okay? Will you do the homework? Okay. Do the homework and send me in my WhatsApp. Okay? Thank you.